Baseball fever is sweeping the upstate. The College World Series beginning today out in Omaha, Nebraska.
The Gamecocks take to the field tomorrow. News 4's Mike Giordano joins us now with more. Mike?
Yeah, Carol, many teams excited just to make the College World Series, but for USC, after back-to-back national titles, winning is simply the only prize they're seeking. The Gamecocks putting record winning streaks on the line tomorrow night when they open play in Omaha against the number one Florida Gators. Mark Dofer now with more on his flight out to Omaha and, of course, the Gamecocks.
Nothing says the College World Series like the Road to Omaha statue. Welcome to TD Ameritrade Park and the 2012 College World Series. Our planes this morning chock full of Gamecock fans, about 20% of the seats occupied by fans rooting for South Carolina. One of the youngest Gamecock fans was asked, "Who's your favorite baseball player?" He said, "Adam Matthews." When the man asked, "Who is that?" he said, "Well, maybe the greatest Gamecock ever." Adam Matthews and the rest of the Gamecocks getting in a little practice today at Creighton. Sports director Brad Frelick has more on that coming up in sports. Reporting from Omaha, Mark Dofer, WYFF, News 4 Sports.
Thank you, Mark. Stories from the plane, yes. And make sure to check out WYFF4.com for a live Twitter-type feed from the 2012 College World Series. We call it Live Wire. Brad Frelick and Mark Dofer will provide live updates, pictures, and video from Omaha throughout the series. It's all right there on the homepage of WYFF4.com.